Hello, my name is Giancarlo, and in this new video I want to make a demonstration of my new Python tool running in the own Raspberry Pi device. Okay, first of all, why this tool? I'm recording this video from my smartphone and you are seeing the TradingView app. Let's say the most powerful app for traders, but so much limited when using its trial and free mode account. You can use only one alert setting, and it is unuseful when having a portfolio with several stocks and indexes. Meanwhile, you may try some apps being downloaded from the store and will give all the trust in the developer, will often sacrifice some battery and accept any type of banners and advertising if you have no money for something else better. For these reasons, I think anyone might create the code by self for success. Okay, let's get started. I'm connecting to my Raspberry Pi using one of the available apps from Google Play Store. Let's take a look into the Raspberry Pi's file manager. In the folder home slash pi slash script slash gpytrade alert folder, you can find three files. You can find the one Excel file for storing the username and password. The sender will send you the mail alert notification. This one. Then you can find the Pi script file with the code inside. Finally, the last Excel configuration file called Portfolio Alert, this one. And let's check it out, a copy in my Android storage. Ok. The first column is a list of ticker codes as Bitcoin USD, for example. The second and third columns are support and resistance levels. So let's take a look at the BTC USD pair in Yahoo Finance. Ok, currently price is $9,150. Let's simulate a short signal breaking the support of, for example, 9,200 dollars, and save it in the Excel file. Ok, then copy this file from Android device to to Raspberry Pi device. So, copy this file, enterprise into the Raspberry Pi. Ok, continue. Perfetto. Ok, we are ready to run the tool. Just tap on custom command. This is the command in order to run our $3 tool. Tap on it. Ok. The Python process is running in background. And getting the current price each 5 minutes for all the ticker codes listed in the Excel file we have seen. Let's check it out with the search Python process command, and here. Our process is running and finally let's take a look in my email for new alerts. Ok, I receive specially BTC USD short signal. As per the previously configuration in the Excel file we have seen, and I receive other alerts notifications for my other ticker codes. That's all. Please remember this is not a financial advice, neither I'm not a financial advisor, but it is just a technical demonstration. Please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe the channel. I will have pleasure to explain and share the code in a new video. Thanks for watching and to the next video. I will start the backtesting and try some simple trading strategy by using Python backtrader library. Man is knowledge, machines will do the rest. To the next.